Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I did a get ready with me makeup tutorial. So because I'm gonna see a certain someone today, which is the Sailormoon movie, so that's why, hence I have my pigtails on. But I'm gonna put them into space buns after I'm done with my makeup. I'm supposed to meet my friend at 11:30, so I'm kind of like, I kind of want to do a get ready with me Sailor Moon edition. So I'm just kind of winging it. I'm pretty much gonna do the same makeup, but I'm gonna use this palette that I got. So I'm not a beauty guru, I just really love makeup. So look at all the nudes though. I love all these nudes, like I love it so much. And I also got some falsies. And a while ago, well, I went to Ulta for the first time, and they were doing this promotion, and it came with this cute little sparkly bag, and it came with so much stuff. It was like, buy this certain amount, and then you get this, you know, for free or less. So it comes with all these goodies. I got these lippies. So I got all these three. They're really pretty colors. I love anything nude or like light pink. I feel like it kind of goes with my skin tone, but again, everybody's different. And it came with this. These are just pretty colors too. I'm pretty sure these are for your eyebrows, but I'm not sure. I already kind of started doing my eyebrows, but then I was like, Mom, I need you to help me with my hair because I'm going to go to the Sailor Moon. So that's the whole thing about, I know. Take a shot every time she says Sailor Moon. So it also comes with this little palette. And these are the colors. They're like bright, vivid, just amazing, beautiful colors. I like the name. Like this one says Petite, which I'm not petite. Pin-up Girl or like Plum Pop. Like, I don't know. The names are just cute. Like if I had a palette of my own, I don't know, I'd probably name it something weird too. And I never use this. I don't know what this makeup setting spray is, but I think it's to make it last longer. I don't know. I remember when in high school, like I would get my makeup done because like for prom or for dances like that, they would always spray this before anything else. And it will last my makeup longer, like throughout the whole night. So I'm pretty happy that it came with this. I don't know, like you just spray it or what, but I'm just gonna spray it all over my face like so. I mean, it smells good, so that's good. So okay. Well, it smells good, so that's a good thing. So this is the matte makeup setting spray. It looks like so, but I'm pretty sure there are bigger bottles than that. I don't know, it just came with this bag, so I was like, oh, that's cute. So what I usually start is like in my last makeup tutorial, I usually use the Clinique eyebrows pencil. Well, it looks like this, but because my mom was like, oh well, we went to this other store, and she's like, well, just get it here from, they had like makeup cheap stuff. So I was like, okay, cool, anything that's cheap in makeup I love, there's nothing wrong with cheap. But usually Clinique is pretty pricey, and so is MAC and everything. I'm just like, y'all, it's just makeup. Like I'm good with Target brands too. Like I love makeup, but I feel like I do it not like makeup gurus. Like they put concealer, put this, put that, and I'm just like, I just do foundation and eyeliner, and I'm just like, I'm good to go. So first I start this eyebrow. It's in the More Than Brows. It's in 03 light brown. So I use light brown. I always tend to go darker on my brows though. Hey guys, so I put my headphones on because I needed to calm down after many tries and attempts to do my somewhat eyebrows. I'm so over it, you guys. I'm just like not having it. One is always better than the other, and it's usually this one's better than this one. I'm just like, the anticipation that it was roaring me. I'm like, like I was so mad. I had to like stop for a minute and like put my music on and kind of just relax for a bit. I don't have anger issues, but I get frustrated really easy. Like, I don't tolerate good with frustration. So I'm just like, anyways, let's move on from that. So after I do my eyebrows, I usually put in foundation. I don't know why I spoke like that. For everything, I kind of use MAC products, but I don't know. I like to expand my makeup. I don't know. Not a makeup tutorial. But for now, I use this Clinique. This is pretty pale. It makes my face even more pale, but I mean, it's foundation and concealer all in one. So I like that, but in foundation, it kind of gets all over. Like, if I use my phone, it kind of gets stuck to my, not really stuck, but like it gets like all my phone always gets dirty like when I'm wearing makeup. I don't know why, maybe it's just me, but so I just kind of like dab on my face for a bit, and then is right, but that's how I do it. So yeah, and then the next step, what I do is, what else do I do? Like, look how much makeup I use. I use a lot. So I got this. I know it's like all dirty, but I love nude colors. Like, I prefer nudes than like bright. I mean, I love all colors, but I just prefer nudes. I feel like it's more natural. Look at all these pretty colors though. I'm gonna use two colors. So I'm gonna use, I know I said it earlier. Dang it. I mean, no, they're not all. I'm gonna use these two. These two colors, so. I got this recently at, what's the store called? Dang it, I don't even remember. Not TJ Maxx. I got it somewhere. Marshalls, I think. Do they still exist? I don't know. I feel like after Blockbuster, I feel like everything kind of like just went shutting off. I know they still have Sears because my grandma goes there a lot. So I'm gonna use these two colors. So I'm gonna use this one first. They don't have names, so I'm just, you know, they don't need to have names, but as long as it's there. I mean, it's alright, you know, I'm not perfect, so I just kind of do what I can. So now, I do eyeliner, and I use, the MAC gel. It comes like this. I know there are, like, several. I used to do the liquid ones, but I can do, like, cosplay makeup, but I don't really know how, so I'm just doing my own. I mean, I wish I could just cosplay in general, but those people have, like, talent. Like, they do their own custom. So then I just kind of dab a little bit. After I dab a little bit, I usually close it because it will dry and then it wouldn't be really good to use. Hi guys, so now I pretty much have my eyeliner done, but hopefully it doesn't mess up because it tends to do that. And then I have to start all over. I just get frustrated because I don't have the patience to do makeup. I'm just like, I don't know how, like I said, I mentioned beauty gurus a lot in this video because I'm not. And I gotta give them props because it takes not really talent, but like skills. Like, I do not have makeup skills. I just kind of do what I can. So now I just grab this eyelash curler before I put on my falsies. Hey guys, so it took me a lot of tries. I had to redo this side because I'm not gonna wear eyelashes today, but I wanted to, but it's okay. So this is my final look. It's okay, it's whatever, but I really do like this lipstick. It's matte metallic. I never tried it, but I really like it. So this is definitely a keeper. It goes very well with this kawaii look. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait for my friend until she's ready, and then we'll head over to the theater, so I'm excited. I don't know what to expect from the movie, but I will vlog what I can, so I hope you guys like the Sailor Moon makeup tutorial. I don't know, it was kind of a fail, but I hope you guys enjoy. And if you guys liked this video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, and thank you guys for watching.